Senator Nash, are you seeking the call?
I am, thank you, Mr. President.
Senator Nash.
Thank you, Mr. President. On Monday, following the Deputy Prime Minister's statement regarding his citizenship, I sought advice of the UK Home Office on my citizenship status. By Monday evening, I was advised that a caseworker at the UK Home Office was of the view that, on the basis of the limited facts that I had provided, I was a British citizen by descent through my Scottish-born father. I was not provided with any further information to support that view at that time. My mother was born in Australia and was an Australian citizen. My father was born in Scotland in 1927. I was born in Sydney in 1965. My parents divorced when I was 8, and my mother raised me. I had very little contact with my father throughout his life, and he died 9 years ago. My mother died 5 years ago. Growing up, my parents always told me that I was not a dual citizen. My understanding since early childhood was that in order to be a dual British citizen, I would need to apply for it. Indeed, an internet search reveals a host of websites which say that having a Scottish-born father allows one to apply for citizenship and mentions nothing of automatic citizenship by descent. I advised the government, and the government sought legal advice from the United Kingdom, which I understand was received today and was considered by the government's Committee of Cabinet within the last hour. The government also sought advice from the Australian Solicitor General. I have just met with the Prime Minister and am taking this opportunity to make the Senate aware at the earliest possible opportunity of the position. I understand that the Attorney General will provide further information to the Chamber, but I can advise honourable senators that on the basis of the Solicitor General's advice, the PM has indicated to me that he sees no reason for me to stand aside from my portfolio responsibilities. I will also continue as Deputy Leader of the National Party. When the Senate meets on the 4th of September, the government will move a motion to refer the matter to the High Court, sitting as the Court of Disputed Returns, in accordance with Section 376 of the Commonwealth Electoral Act.
Thank you, Senator Nash. The Senate Senator Dastyari. The Senate stands adjourned and will meet again on Monday, the 4th of September 2017 at 10 a.m.